Joe Biden is up 12 points. A 12-point national lead sets the table for a potential blue wave.
President Trump is predicting a red wave next Tuesday, but looking at the latest poll numbers, he may be getting the color wrong.
Joe Biden has the biggest, most durable, and broadest lead of any presidential candidate in the modern era.
And a world where John Cornyn can lose in Texas is a world where, you know, you're looking, you could have a plausible conversation about a Democratic landslide.
More likely that there's a Joe Biden landslide than there is a Donald Trump victory.
And if 10% of the Republicans who didn't like him last time, but if they flip this time, Joe Biden is going to win in a landslide.
It's more likely that Biden will win a substantial, maybe a landslide victory in the Electoral College.
We need to be open-minded, but that this race might not even be close.
After Donald Trump loses in a landslide.
I actually think Trump's going to lose in a landslide.
I believe that this is going to be a landslide victory for Joe Biden.
Landslide-ish?
Landslide? Landslide?
We're going to know the winner of this election by 10 o'clock tomorrow night.